love you, you name it, and I sing it. You know how the usual running is. You go over to my Facebook and you make your request every week on a Thursday. And then you come right back over here to my YouTube channel where you will hear what your request sounds like on a Tuesday or Wednesday. Now, don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget to tell a friend to tell a friend to tell a friend to come on over here and hear what's happening in here. I wanna big up my musicians, Ronnie, aka Bujo, and we have Thomas, the great Thomas, on keyboard. Yeah, man, they've been accompanying me, and I really do appreciate it. But I hope you enjoyed this week's episode. I want you also to remember to hit that little notification bell so you can get updated videos. Thank you very much, and God bless you. See you over on the other side. Anyhow, so we're gonna take this another step further. A lot of persons are used to me singing revival, but who really, really knows Julie knows that she's an all-rounder in music. So all the persons who went to Sunday school, who went to school devotions, and who still goes to church, we have a lot of Christian on the fan page. You're supposed to know these songs, so it's your request. Oh, yeah, let's go. Come, I wanna worship with me, worship with me, worship with me. You ready, Kizzy? Blessings and honor, glory and power, being through the ancient of days, from every nation. dice Haitians, and I hear the voice. How willing he was there to bear. storm. I think I'm gonna borrow a verse. Like a ship sailing out on the stream, so rough and long, so far from shore. I am so far from home. Lord, I set out in search of the reason.
Yeah.
Oh, God. Yeah, I wonder where we find God. Yeah, Thank you so much for watching. We only have 4 more episodes to go, so stay tuned. And I want to encourage somebody to stay with God. God bless you. See you next week.